Hello, my name is Christian Skilber. I'm in fourth grade in Bushes Elementary School. I have made a Comanche cradle board. A cradle board is a traditional kind of Native American baby carrier. Not all Native Americans use this kind of cradle boards. Cradle boards are still used today. The cradle board can be strapped to the mother's back or laid against a tree while the mother is working. But this model does not show the strap. It was comfortable for the baby. Did you know that toddlers were carried in them too? Yes. If they did not keep up with the group, they were placed in them. That is crazy. Some cradle boards look very fancy. The Comanche and the Kiowa tribes use the same design of cradle boards. But I decided to choose the Comanche tribe instead of the Kiowa tribe. So now you see why I chose the Comanche cradle board. And you see the way the Native American mothers use the cradle boards. Thank you.